July 4th is often a deadly day, too much so, for drivers. A reason for that, increased drunk drivers on the road.
AAA just released a reminder that their Tow to Go program will be available during the holiday to help keep drivers safe. News 4 Jax reporter Ashley Spicer is joining us now live. Ashley, you found some alarming statistics about this holiday week.
You know, one that's not too shocking. There's going to be more traffic out there. There's more drivers on the road anytime there's a holiday. They do see a record-breaking number as far as that goes. But AAA is saying it's not just the increase in traffic. It's also a lot of impaired drivers out there. And that's when things can really get scary. In fact, they gave us these statistics. In 2016, 188 people were killed in a crash involving at least one driver with a blood level alcohol higher than the legal limit during that holiday. And that's 28% higher than the year before. So AAA is trying to help these people who may find themselves in this instance by using the free Tow to Go program. We've told you about this before. Usually they bring these up around the holidays. Tow to Go is available from Tuesday, July 3rd until 6 a.m. That's July 5th on Thursday. So what it does, it gives you a ride 10 miles away from your location. It'll give you a ride. The tow truck will take your vehicle with you. Also, the best part, again, it's free, and you do not have to be a AAA member. You know, anybody, if you are a member, you can ride too. But if you're not a member, you can also use this. So AAA suggests doing this, and I do too. I hope you write this down or store it in your phone now so you don't have to look it up later. But write this down. It's 855-2-TOW-TO-GO. That's the phone number, 855-2-TOW-TO-GO. And if you find yourself in an instance where you need it, all you have to do is press send and call and get that ride. We definitely don't want to be reporting on any deadly accidents from this holiday. And unfortunately, we see them every year, as you all know. I'm live, Ashley Spicer, Channel 4, the local station.